Intriguing matchup here. Jackson on Mobley. Spins Mobley with the rejection.
Get that big stuff out of here.
Sexton now relays to Garland. Mobley runs the floor. Evan Mobley.
That, if you, at that time, Jackson didn't want to come down the floor, the big fella kept moving, did a good job of throwing the hammer down.
A block at one end, a dunk on the other. Cavs by three.
Getting down the floor with that size forces the defense to have to get down there, and sometimes you do a good job. Evan Mobley doing a good job of keeping his position and not giving up the position, and then running down the floor on the other end of the floor, not giving up on the play, staying with it.